a BSP leader in Uttar Pradesh, was shot dead in a remote part of the district Sunday night, triggering tension in the area. Following the incident, his supporters squatted on the Allahabad-Pratapgarh highway demanding immediate arrest of the culprits.